Yeah, head on to them, and the king is saying, no video, look at it. Look at that, he's at the. He's at the frolicking like a water tiger. Yeah, calling himself the water tiger. I can't say that. I got my bench order, so I'm gonna serve you. I'm gonna serve you that way, the way you need to be served, the right way. The right way. Okay, but I thought I had fans. I thought I had fans, mate, but they're just enemies. They're just enemies, mate. Yeah, like the Doodle Brothers. Just like the Doodle Brothers down the nude beach. Yeah, but they got the heat stroke. They got the heat stroke, you see. Okay. So I'm back in charge down there, I can tell you. I can tell you. Calling myself the Sand Dragon. I'm calling myself the Sand Dragon. Yeah, because if the king can call himself the Water Tiger, I'm surely capable of calling myself the Sand Dragon. Yes. Okay, right there. Quite a captivating song about that, okay? It's a sad song. It's a sad song that only brings a tear to your eye. I can tell you it goes the saddest and the dragon. This sand dragon is a sad. Okay? It's quite the saddest and the dragon. Yes, not me. I'm the sand dragon. Yeah, quite a sad that way, okay? I thought I was better on the banjo, but I'm not, okay? But look at the water tiger, look down there, water tiger, I can see. Water tiger looking at the fish, on the Great Barrier Reef, he had to save that. He's had to save that, go water tiger, I can tell you as I serve the masses. Yes, captivating stuff, I can tell you. That's from the Sand Dragon, yes. Yes, I feel like it sets a certain charm onto my enemies. Yeah, they're my fans, I can say that each one of them horrible. I can tell you, okay? I'm sick of it. I'm sick of talking about them. Okay? Is this a rescue mission or what? It's not a rescue mission in my opinion. No, I can tell you. Yeah, you can feel that. You can feel that one. Okay, we're jamming. We're jamming that way, you and me. You can feel that. Okay? Yeah, I can always tell you, mate. Many times over that I never cease to be like amazed. I get amazed that people not know how to breathe normally sometimes. Okay, I wrote a song about that some time ago like this. Always breathe normally, never hold your breath. Breathing normally means when you're not inhaling, you're exhaling. Yeah, so you know you're breathing at all times when you're doing one of those things. Either breathing normally with an exhale or an inhale. An inhale or an exhale, it's up to you. Okay? But you need to remember these things. Especially as a servant marinate you in the serving. I can tell you. I can tell you, look at that beautiful flock of fish. Yes, I can see it down there. That was a beautiful one. He was the beautiful king of the fish down there. The water tiger would like to sink his juicy lips into that fish, most likely. I can tell you, but I never fail to keep telling you, okay? I keep my results open, I always open, okay, for inquiries. I get inquiries, mate. Okay, and if you escape the inquiry, I can tell you, once you inquire, mate, okay, the circulation to the brain tissue begins to, like, get cut off or something, I can tell you, you're showing symptoms of a madness. Yes, I'd give an arm or a leg to be as mad as you. I can tell you, yes. that you can't control, like you're breathing, like you're breathing. Sometimes your breathing gets crazy. Okay, that's scary. That's scary and upset me, because then I know that you're erotic. You're erotic. Erotic, erotic, erotic asphyxiation to me. I can feel it when I think about you. Yes, I start to feel it. Yes, I'm showing slight symptoms now. Okay, including the shortness of breath. Okay, I got to breathe normally. I got to do that. Yeah, this song's a good one, mate. Stop. Make a safety stop. Check your naked body for leeches. Stop. Make a safety stop. Let's check our naked bodies. Oh, it is so majestic now. It is start to get majestical. Yes, I'm feeling it. Oh, I felt it. I just felt it. Look at the water tiger. Yeah, water tiger, you can feel it. Yeah, no, not feeling it.